Turkey,
there's like a little pizza. It can taste like this.
حاليا وصلنا انه ردنا ناكل او نتغدى، لان قلت لكم جوعانين والله بعد ما تغدينا. جينا ناكل كباب. السلام عليكم. هذه كباب ويا تعرف الكباب. ايه هذه كباب كبي قلت يعني باللغه باللهجه المصراويه
واعرف
اعرف. هذا السايحنا هسه حاليا نروح نقعد عما يجينا الطبق. يلا خويانا. Which place is good? We'll stay here.
Yeah,
of course. I think there.
Is better.
Is toilet here?
I don't know actually. I will ask him.
Yeah, thanks.
هسه نكون الطاولة. هسه راح نجرب الاكلات المحليه، نخلي يجربها العروق والكبه وايضا نسعى الطرشي.
كنت معه فيس؟
يس. نسوي فيديو.
Let's try it. Tastes like lumanya, like it's a Turkish pizza.
Pizza? It's not pizza. It's, but
no, no, no. In Turkey, there's like a little pizza. It tastes like this, but this is crunchy. I wasn't too sure about the pickle soup, but this one, this is good. I love when you get like dough and then some meat and rice in the middle. Can't go wrong with that combination.
طبعا هسه عندنا العروق والكبة. نحن نقول بالمصراوي كبي كبي وعروق. هاي الكبة او الكبي مصلاوية وهذا العروق. عروق او عروق. هسه هو عيجربه. خلينا احنا بناكل. بسم الله.
بصراحة حارة كلش بس طيبة طيبة.
Is this the same thing?
Not same.
No?
Yeah, you can share. هسه خلصنا الحمد لله. مسحنا الماء وكل شيء ما ظل بيه. Are you finished now?
Yes, I ate everything. Except the pickle soup, it's too sour.
Yes.